This one's called Jet Black New Year. This is a slightly different version of a song on Full Class called A Whole New World. help at this point. We had in, you know, we've been on this tour with Cursive for like 10 days or something now, and we're going till like the middle of March, so we're gonna be gone forever. But we started in Detroit and went through Ohio, and we had a bunch of kids there with their parents. They were all born in the time between when we recorded our last record and now, which is pretty fucking crazy. I can't believe that we still get to do this, so thank you all for being here. That's really beautiful. Thank you. It's a dream. Anyway, this song's about being young. It's called Standing on the Edge of Summer. Why are they so drunk? This is insane. And then somebody leans over to you and says, you see the difference between third wave emo and fourth wave emo? And this is the song that was playing when they leaned over and punished you. This song is called Understanding the Car Crash. Thank you all so much. We'll be right back. we let ourselves have a third song as a treat. So we do that tonight. I remember one of the first really amazing shows we ever had as a band, which was, you know, 3 years into us being a band. We played up here in Portland with Saves the Day. You know, it was fucking wild. It was wild. We're the first band out of four, and it's the first time a crowd literally wouldn't let us leave the stage, and we've loved you guys ever since. We're easy to please. Just appeal for our need for validation. This song's called Autumn Leaves Revisited.
Thank you.
Bergman's gonna come back out, do one more with us. Did y'all see Nate? Anybody here early enough to see Nate? He was fucking amazing. Oh my God, I love Nate. I love Nate, he's got this soulful, bluesy voice, and he ended up somehow on the Emo Diaries Part 30 tour, and he doesn't give a fuck, he just gets up there and does his thing. I love it. Fucking love it. So, I don't know if there's like a thing where people smuggle stuff from Canada, but we smuggled some shit from Jersey to you. We smuggled unhealthy amounts of lyrics about New Jersey into this set tonight. So these last two songs, way over the FDA limit of Jersey talk. This is very toxic shit that we're bringing to you right now. This song is called Division Street.
Thank you.
be sending it to my friend Chris Ritchie from Appleseed Cast. Give it up for Appleseed Cast. We played this together to replace one. To replace one member, right? But Chris pulled it together.
You